As we've stepped into new 2025 year, we're diving into the burning question. Will central bank digital currencies, or CBDCs, replace our beloved cryptocurrencies? Let's explore this digital showdown with a sprinkle of humor. Imagine CBDCs as the new student in the digital finance class. They're like, "Hey, I'm digital too, but I've got a central bank chaperone." Meanwhile, Bitcoin and Ethereum are in the back, wearing leather jackets, whispering, "Look at this centralized newbie." CBDCs are the epitome of centralization. Think of them as the teacher's pet, always following the rules. Cryptocurrencies, on the other hand, are the rebellious teenagers, thriving on decentralization and freedom. It's like comparing a meticulously organized library to a wild, uncharted jungle. With CBDCs, Uncle Sam or any government can peek into your transactions. It's like having your mom read your diary. Awkward. Cryptocurrencies offer more privacy, letting you keep your financial secrets, well, secret. CBDCs aim for stability, much like that friend who always orders vanilla ice cream. Cryptocurrencies are the thrill seekers, riding the roller coaster of market volatility. One day you're up, the next day you're down. It's all part of the adventure. Wow. Cryptocurrencies are the trailblazers, introducing us to concepts like smart contracts and decentralized finance. CBDCs are more like, let's take this innovation and add some regulations. It's the difference between creating a new dance move and your parents trying to replicate it at the family reunion. In reality, CBDCs and cryptocurrencies might just learn to coexist. CBDCs could handle the mundane daily transactions, while cryptocurrencies continue to push the boundaries of what's possible in the digital realm. It's like having both a reliable sedan and a flashy sports car in your garage. Each serves its purpose. So, will CBDCs replace cryptocurrencies? Probably not. They're more likely to coexist, each catering to different needs and preferences in the financial ecosystem. After all, there's room for both the rule followers and the rebels in this digital playground. Join us and reach your next crypto level.